nothing lasts forever.
All we got in this city is pussies. I can take anyone.
Word up, brother!
It'd be real cool if you could cover my patrol tonight. You look like you're itching to soldier, man.
Let's go
for it!
All right, let's go! You with me?
Oh, yeah.
Move out!
Mira!
I'm gonna stab you! Kill him!
You can't survive on this! This is for you! You're in the center of the room!
You want to cut this shit up?
Let's plug it!
Ratings coming in from Pelham. It seems a boy in blue's been knocked off, and the fuzz ain't taken too kindly to it. So get inside and stay off the streets.
Hey, ain't Snow and Fox scouting up in Pelham?
Yeah, I sent them up to the Rift's gambling club. Heard Cyrus got something big planned and I wanted them to check it out. Coach East, take Vermin and Cowboy up to Pelham. If it's true that a cop got wasted, the fuzz is gonna be looking to hurt anybody wearing colors.
Yeah, I got one now. No, we won't be taking the heat. Yeah. Stick him up, man!
What are you thinking, man? Fuck off!
Boom! It's over.
Yeah, great. What about the body? Somebody will find it.
You worry too much, man. We got time. Besides, we ain't taking the blame. So relax! Let's go!
What the fuck, man? I didn't do shit, you fucking busted.
Shut
my
up!
Ass.
You ain't gonna talk your way out of this one.
You fucking bastards! I'm telling you I didn't do a goddamn thing!
Keep your mouth shut.
Come on! Why'd you try it on me, you pink fuck?
Stand back!
You wanna fuck with the wolves?
Cops got the station locked. How are we gonna get out?
Hey, you see them dudes? If one of them was to get hit by that train, them cops would have to come down here and open up this station. You dig?
What the fuck? What do you think you're doing, man?
I got you!
It's on, boys!
By the train.
Let's go.
Hey, don't move!
Yeah!
crap out! Hurry it up! We're gonna get jabbed here! Wow, that's great!
Ah! check it. Everybody lit for the rare devil when that cop got level. Now the streets is crawling with the heat. The sewers could get you where you need to go, but they locked though. You gonna need some cutters to find your brothers.
Hello there, boys. You look like a neat little upper.
All right, let's go!
Smart for no one to go down this way, you hear? Even little scoppers like you. I ain't
I don't need no warnings, motherfucker. I'm a warrior.
Hey, if you give us a little cash, then maybe we'll hang around for a bit. Fight for you, even. I don't
care. You douchebag!
I'm trying to
warn you! Get the hell over here!
Oh yeah! Oh, Christ!
Sound of that. Come on, let's keep moving. Oh, shit.
Those fucking bastard ACs.
What happened? Who did this to you?
The Rift Club got raided and everyone ran. So we followed the crowd up to the Devils, and this wheelchair motherfucker gets his boys to lay into us. Name's Birdie, a Turnbull lieutenant.
We didn't find out nothing about what Cyrus got going down either.
Don't worry about it. Cowboy, take Snow and Fox back to Coney and get some soldiers down here, too.
So what do we do now?
We gonna wait.
So, I hear you ladies need some help wasting a cripple.
His boys are partying up in the Devil. Let's get in there. God! fuck is Birdie?
Fuck you!
Let's rumble these queers!
Takes care of this shithole. But where's Birdie? Where's the cripple? Unless you want us to burn this place to the ground.
No. Look, he hangs out with his brother at the refinery. Just please leave my bar alone.
Shut up!
Got any candy fellas looking to score?
Seriously, man.
Flash, man. Wake you right up. Thanks, man. I'll see you around.
I'm gonna wreck you, Todd!
Who the fuck is out there?
Oh, yeah! Wreck those suckers! Lightweight they was, man! Whooshing out, trying for us to stop!
Yeah, Birdie!
Still gotta finish him up,
hey,
man!
You roll over their nuts, you always do that shit!
As soon as I get back,
hey, Birdie, we got some shit to settle with you!
Huh?
What the fuck?
Hey, who the hell are these queers?
Motherfucker! You warriors should have let it go! But you think you can push me around because of my condition? Well, push this around, you stupid prick!
Birdie! Out of my fucking work!
Everyone, get out of here!
Man.
I'm gonna wipe my ass with one of your warriors' vests! Yeah, you can crawl down the Coney if you got something to say, fool. Come on. We're done here. Let's go.
Birdie got wasted by some small-time outfit from Coney. The ACs are looking for retribution.
No, there will be no retribution. Unity and peace is what matters. What is the name of this outfit?
The Warriors.
They aren't on our network, but I want you to keep an eye on them. They may prove useful.